This morning, WMTW News 8's meteorologist Mallory Brook answered questions from fourth graders at the Manchester School in Windham as part of our continuing Weather at Your School program. Mallory says the kids were particularly interested in weather balloons. Next week, Mallory will visit schools in Bath and Belgrade.